Today we have the pleasure of chatting with Beatrice Comello, President of the Students Association at University of Toronto, Mississauga Campus. Beatrice, welcome, benvenuta.
Grazie.
Allora, Beatrice, we're very happy to have you here. You represent a young generation of Italian Canadians. We're, of course, we have many curiosities to ask you about how you guys connect, how students of Italian descent connects with each other.
And the club basically it aims to promote Italian culture on campus. So we do that through events, seminars, workshops, and we try to get everybody involved.
Of course. And how do you guys connect with your roots, your heritage?
So I'm also part of the Italian program at school, and I'm in my fourth year. And in this program, we learn a lot about the language, the culture, traditions, and such. So we bring that from the program into the club. What we learn in the program into the club. We have a lot of food-based events, and we just share traditions and such in that way.
Schools, colleges, universities in Canada are adapting themselves to this strange time, to this pandemic. How's your life? How's the life of a student today?
It's a little bit tricky. It takes some getting used to. For me, everything is at home. So it's just making the division between home and school. But it's taking time to get used to.
What's your best memory growing up as a Canadian of Italian descent?
I have so many. I would definitely say probably Sunday lunches or even making sausages. That was a big tradition. Also sharing my culture with my friends and students in elementary and high school. It was very encouraged when I was growing up in a school setting to share your culture. So I'm really blessed to be able to do that.
What's your favorite Italian food?
There's too many. My favorite Italian food probably has to be lasagna.
Lasagna. What about your favorite Italian city?
Favorite Italian city, Venice. Yeah, that's my favorite.
Thank you. Thank you, Beatrice, for being with us.
Thank you for having me.